Well, steelhead will be collected later today as they enter Avonia Beach. The Pennsylvania Fish and Boat Commission will be collecting eggs to artificially fertilize in hopes of growing the fish population. Samir Nefsi now joins us now live from the Fairview State Fish Hatchery with more on this collection. Good morning, Samir.
Yeah, good morning, Dave. I know this story is definitely up your alley. Right now we are in Fairview at the hatchery. We have a lot of steelhead vines. We actually have some in the barrel bucket right now. They're sedated. But right now joining us is Tim Schaefer of the Pennsylvania Fish and Boat Commission. Thank you for joining us this morning. So I guess really fast, let's recap what's anticipated for today.
Sure, and thanks for coming out. We're here at the Fairview State Fish Hatchery. Craig Lucas, who's the manager here, is going to explain to you what we do every year at Fairview here. We collect the fish down at Trout Run, bring them back here to spawn them, raise them up to size, put them out in the tributaries, and they come back out to Lake Erie and then swim in here for the anglers to catch them.
Perfect. All right, well, let's go ahead and get to the action and show off some of these fish and get Craig in here really fast. So, Craig, I guess really fast, tell us, you guys, you were saying you do this 8 times a year.
Yeah, we start doing these steelhead spawns. We start with 8 collections. We spread the collections out over the year. Usually about a 2-week gap between each collection. That way we can prolong the spawning period. That way we get a longer run of fish. The fish will start running into the creeks sometime in mid-September, and then they'll run all the way into May. We do 8 collections, 8 spawns every year. Today will be collection number 5. Tomorrow will be spawn number 5. But we have the fish spread out. We have females on one side, males on the other. We have probably 700 to 800 males here and probably 1,100 females. We'll go back today and we'll grab another 400 females to make the spawn, because they don't come ripe all at the same time. So we'll spread them out. This is what we'll be looking for today. It's a female steelhead.
Wow.
And stuff. So.
So she is sedated right now. So what happens whenever you guys actually bring them here?
We will sort them out, males from females, check for ripeness. As you can see, this one is a ripe fish. So, that one's ready. And there's the male.
Okay.
So, you can see the male has a long pointed nose on it and stuff.
Very cool.
So, that's what we're here after today.
Cool, cool. All right. Thanks, Craig. Thanks, Tim, for joining us. Now, we'll be back in the next half hour. We're going to actually get inside one of the pools, so there's a lot to go down here. And then later on today, the collection will be taking place. I'll send it back to you guys in studio.
All right. How interesting. Thanks so much, Samir.